Call the honourable member for Canberra.
Thanks, Deputy Speaker. Deputy Speaker, today I rise to speak about a wonderful program that many of my colleagues have spoken about over the last few weeks, and that is Youth Connections. Youth Connections helps disengaged young people, generally between 13 and 19, to reconnect with education, training or employment. It helps over 30,000 young Australians each year, around 20% of whom are Aboriginal or Torres Strait Islander. A recent study of the program found that 62% of young people entering the program were generally completely disengaged from education, but that 6 months after exiting Youth Connections, 94.2% were engaged either in education or employment. So the program works. Although a national program, Deputy Speaker, it is run locally. In the ACT, Youth Connections is run by Anglicare ACT and helps over 1,000 young Canberrans each year. Now, on the eve of Christmas last year, Deputy Speaker, I received a letter from Anglicare ACT expressing extreme concern that the Abbott government was planning to cut funding for Youth Connections from the end of this year. Recently, I visited Youth Connections and saw the impressive work they're doing in terms of educating and counselling young Canberrans and making a difference. So today I call on those opposite to go and meet with the Youth Connections operation in your electorates and see firsthand the great work they're doing and commit to funding the program beyond this year, because there's nothing more important for the future of our economy than ensuring our young people, all young people, have access to education, training and